As soon as that light turns green, the Mini Cooper takes off. Tonight, the man mowed down is speaking out and asking that Mini driver to step up and take responsibility. Eyewitness News reporter Leanne Suter talked to him tonight and joins us live from downtown L.A. where the hit and run happened. Leanne.
David, it happened right here at 3rd and Flower, an extremely busy intersection. Tonight, the victim is recovering. The LAPD offering a $25,000 reward to find that hit-and-run driver.